I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Go. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.
Welcome, Yorktown Middle School. Here we are on November 39th, 2020. This year keeps going. Here I am with Mrs. Morrow, quarantined like many of us. Today's top exclusive news is we are going to a hybrid model of teaching. In this model, you will be working, hold on, I've got an exclusive. We are actually switching now to a virtual model of school. More details to come. Now let's go to Mrs. Riegel out in the field. Mrs. Riegel.
All right, thanks. This is Mrs. Riegel reporting live from the sixth grade hallway bathroom. So things happen a lot around here, and came in Monday morning and, well, as you can see, one of the problems with construction and demolition is sometimes we don't know what we're gonna find, and today we have no water. No water means, for those of you that drink it, I don't, you won't have anything to drink today. And for those of us that need to go to the restroom without walking 15 minutes downstairs, we came up with a crafty solution. Everyone was assigned a stall. This was mine, Mrs. Joseph's, Mrs. Morrow, Mrs. Mock, and we continued to use our same stall all day. And we tried to wait to the end of the day to flush. Oh, that moment when someone accidentally flushed halfway through the day, that was a scary one. But we made it, and we found water by Tuesday. Back to the studio.
Whew, glad to have that one fixed. Now Mrs. Morrow with more.
Hey everybody, boy, we've had some really extreme temperature changes in the building today. Let me send it out to Mrs. Mock for more information.
Thank you. We're going to take a look at the weather across the sixth grade region. As you can see, temperatures have dropped down below what is comfortable for this area. We have some miserably cold, frigid, and tundra-esque temperatures throughout the majority of the sixth grade. There is one bright spot on the map, though. Down here, we've got Mrs. Mock's room clocking in at 99 for the high today. So if you need to take a break and thaw out, this is the place to be. All right, I'll send it back to you guys in the newsroom.
Wow, it looks like Mrs. Mock's room was the place to be for temperatures today. Now let's see how the public is coping with this and send it out in the field back to Mrs. Joseph.
Hey, yeah, so I actually ended up here in Mrs. Swander's room, which is one of the record low temperatures. And I came across Mrs. Swander as she was working at her computer here. How are the conditions here in your room? Could you tell us about that today?
It's fine. Fine, it's a little cold, but I've got my blankets and my space heater. It's good.
Good. How about is the typing and everything going okay on your computer today?
It's a little hard, but we're Zooming and I can just talk and I can do my science experiment with my hot plate.
All right, I think that hot plate is putting up a lot of a lot of heat for you today. And you know what? My hands are getting a little bit sweaty, you know, with this extra pair of gloves. So how about I give you this extra pair of gloves to keep your hands warm as you're typing on your computer?
You have gloves all day?
Well, yeah, it is the sixth grade hallway.
Thank you, Mrs. Joseph, for that information. Let's send it back to Mr. Clark.
Now here's a doozy of a story with the construction update. We have Mrs. Joseph.
Yes, I got you. This is Mrs. Joseph, and I am reporting live in front of Yorktown Middle School, and demolition has begun on the building today. However, we ran into a construction issue, so out of an abundance of caution, we have asked the staff to evacuate the building. I am actually here with Mr. Anderson, sixth grade teacher, who just got out of quarantine and returned to school today. Let's get his thoughts on the situation.
I just first day back, you know, and they started construction. I came in and all of a sudden I'm zooming with my students, and then I hear over the PA Mr. Dudley telling us to leave, and I thought it was a joke, but then Mr. Dudley said on the PA that this isn't a joke.
Thank you, Mr. Anderson. Yes, we wanted to take all safety precautions to get everyone out as soon as possible. Back to you in the studio.
All right, we're really glad everyone made it out safe and sound. Teachers and all did a great job. Looking forward to next week, just being a two-day week. Keep it classy, and what could go wrong?
pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Juliet, you never have to be alone.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree, we can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell, nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball, then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head of the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of, when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of, when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. I'm never just what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Because